Let's open Little Thinker Mathematics. We are going to open page number 38 and 39. So here we are going to count the toffees and match the count with the numerals. Okay, so first of all you are going to write today's date. Now first of all what we are going to do? We are going to trace the numerals. Okay, so I am going to trace all the numerals. You are also going to do the same thing. 73, 74, 71, 75, 72. Now same way you are going to trace numerals over here also. Yes, now if you see here, one packet is equal to 10 toffees. In one packet of polythene, there are 10 toffees, right? So, as you all know, we are going to count 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. So, how many packets are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, 7 packets is equal to 70, right? And one more chocolate is there. Right, so 70 and 1, 71. Yes, so we are going to match the count with the numeral. So like this. Now once again, these are 70 packets and 2 more. So 71, 72. So we are going to draw. Now we are going to match the count with the numeral. Now here again 70 packets are there. And 1, 2 and 3 more chocolates are there. So toffees are there. So 71, 72 and 73. So we are going to match the count with 73. Now here again 70 packets are there. And 1, 2, 3 and 4 chocolates are there. 4 more chocolates are there, right? So 71, 72, 73, 74. Children, count with me and match with the correct numeral. Now here 70 packets and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 more chocolates. 71, 72, 73, 74 and 75. This way we are going to match the count with the correct numeral. Now here let's count 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75 and 76. So we are going to match it with 76. The same way 70 chocolates, 70 chocolates and 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76 and 77. Now here once again 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77 and 78. Very good children, I hope you are also counting with me. Now once again 70 chocolates, and 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. What comes after 76? 77, 78 and 79. So we are going to match with 79. Now here you can see there are no more chocolates. So let's count number of packets. 10, skip counting by 10, we will do 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 and 80. So this way we are going to complete page number 38 and 39 in our Little Thinker Mathematics book. And I hope you will count the numbers properly and you will repeat numbers again and again so that you don't make mistakes in writing numbers. Thank you.